You and then go.
Hi, my name is Galileo Galilei. I was born in Pisa, a town in northern Italy, on February 15th, 1564. My parents weren't very rich, but they realized I was smart and promoted me wherever they could. In 1581, I started my studies of medicine at the University of Pisa, but I realized that my passion was in mathematics and changed. My dad was not very happy about me changing. As a student and a professor of mathematics, I worked on many inventions like the thermometer and the pendulum clock. In 1609, I heard about the telescope and improved it. My new telescope could see much further and about 20 times further. With my new telescope, I could study space like the moon. I found out that the moon has craters, mountains, and valleys. I looked around a bit more and discovered like the rings of Saturn and four moons of Jupiter, Io, Ganymede, Callisto, and Europa. I also followed the movements of Venus and discovered that Venus has phases just like her moon. The only way I could explain these phases was by assuming that Venus travels around the sun, not the earth. I also worked to prove a heliocentric worldview and published my findings in several works. Promoting a heliocentric view went directly against the teachings of the Bible and got me in trouble with the Catholic Church, and I was put on trial in 1632. I had to publicly state that I believed in the geocentric world with the fixed earth as the center, but I could not stop myself from saying, "Yet it moves." I was placed under house arrest for the rest of my life, but I never stopped looking up at the stars in the sky, even after going blind. I died on January 8th, 1642. All my books about the sun being in the center of the solar system were banned during my lifetime, but about 100 years after my death, they were unbanned because they figured out I was correct. And in 1992, I finally got the official apology from the Catholic Church.